Yeah. This is the strawberry wine made from scratch from two flats of Michigan strawberries. Oh, this is day three of the ferment. So now the lid is domed up. It's very active fermentation. A lot of pressure in there. Check it out. Time to pop the lid. That's my strawberry bag, and my yeast are still fizzed up. Making wine.